Welcome back to CyberPeace TV. This is Weekly Wraps. Google Chrome will add HTTPS first mode to keep your data safe. Google will add an HTTPS first mode to the Chrome web browser to block attackers from intercepting users' web traffic. Beginning in M94, Chrome will offer HTTPS first mode, which will attempt to upgrade all page loads to HTTPS and display a full page warning before loading sites that don't support it, Google said. Hackers sending fake copyright complaint notice with malware to Facebook users. Cybercriminals are sending out fake copyright complaint notifications to Facebook users with malicious links that can harm computers. Beware, hackers are targeting almost all politicians, celebrities, media, and famous Facebook accounts globally. You may receive a fake copyright complaint notifications on Facebook. Don't click on the link. It's malware or ransomware. Cybersecurity researcher Rajshekhar Rajaharia tweeted, 2000% increase in cybersecurity breaches during the pandemic. India saw the number of breaches increase by 2000% during the pandemic, said experts at Pursuit 2021, an event on cybersecurity organized by Internet and Mobile Association of India. There has been a rise in targeted attacks during the pandemic, and cyber war has started, said Gulshan Rai, India's first cybersecurity coordinator and distinguished fellow ORF. China drafts new cybersecurity industry plan. China's Ministry of Industry and Information Technology said on Monday that it has issued a draft three-year action plan to develop the country's cybersecurity industry, estimating the sector may be worth more than 250 billion yuan, that is 38.6 billion US dollars, by 2023. The draft comes as Chinese authorities stepped up efforts to draft regulations to better govern data storage, data transfer, and personal data privacy. Pakistan-based hackers targeting critical infrastructure PSUs in India. Pakistan-based hacker groups have expanded their cyber attack network in India and are now targeting high-profile targets from critical infrastructure PSUs from telecom, power, and finance sector in the country. The new findings from cybersecurity firm Secret have revealed that since 2019, the APT Operation Site Copy appears to be a cyber espionage campaign by Pakistan-backed Transparent Tribe Group that is now targeting critical infrastructure PSUs in India. That's it from this week's Weekly Wraps. Thank you for watching CyberPeace TV.